on YouTube, I'm Eddie. Welcome back to God of War, this is episode 7. I did record for about 20 minutes just roaming that cave, and I couldn't solve that puzzle. I'm guessing I have to go back there at some point. I did look on YouTube when I eventually stopped doing it, just to figure out, and there's some sort of bridge there, but the runes I've got to shoot don't show up just quite yet. I don't know why, I'm guessing I have to go back there. And then I went through that little river sort of thing, it takes you out in Joby Ocean, which is where I am now. That bit I completely forgot to edit out and add on to the video. But you didn't miss much, only 2 minutes. You literally on the boat for 2 minutes and you're in the open water, and then you find this rune thing. And then this whole thing happens. Kraken?
It's the world serpent.
Yeah, in other words, a kraken, I think. Don't attack him, might attack you.
It speaks?
Yeah! Mom said he's friendly!
What does it say?
I don't know!
Basically, throw your axe in the water, you find this room thing and the light in the water, you throw your axe, or cat crashes automatically, and then this happens.
Oh, it's amazing!
Oh, I thought it was a big boss fight then. Oh,
wait,
I was gonna panic.
There's a Sherbrooke way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except, I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it. Who knows how long?
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Quick explore around there. Yeah, I thought I was about to have a big boss fight then, but obviously I panicked and obviously there's no boss fight, so even better.
Oh good. I was hoping we might explore a little.
When we wish to continue our journey, we know to return here.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Yeah, you can tell by the seaweed on us. The seaweed? Or the frog or some kind?
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver in his sets, then I got something for you too.
Brock?
Hello, Brock.
But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in
here.
I got something for you.
Okay.
And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think of that?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A short this time.
Sort of thing, then. Right, okay. Guess I have to find more of them, do I? Before I can fast travel. Alright, got ya. I thought it was like indicating that stuff got distant there. Oh, it's on the ravens. Whoa, okay, where did you come from? Okay, that's gonna come in handy. Okay, I didn't know I did that. Whoa. Wait, where's that bird thing? course. I want to hit that bird. I know I've got to kill him somehow, but I'm going to hit this one. I'm guessing he has to shoot it. Okay, what's that never? I must have to take the higher ground to get that bird. That's a thing I really got to do. Run into it, okay.
I still can't read these.
Another one here.
Look, it's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look, he bit Thor. Or will bite. Looks like.
Thank you.
None. Megan? You know she's pointing at you when you was gone. Yeah, howling like mad. Do that, so let's see if there's one then. Let's see if someone I can jump to. Actually, I'm gonna get my health back up real quick. Okay, helps a little bit. Okay, Yeah, but it wasn't. I was pressing circle, I just wasn't doing it. My same runes I got to shoot, but how the bloody hell does it even work? Now it's like, okay.
I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked me to.
Well, it's true, but... insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just...
Man, don't be a chicken shit.
Dried blood. Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
To do that yet. Okay, enchantments. I can offer any of them.
Never mind them. What speaks to you? Oh, no, we can't forget you. You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
out south there. Perfect. Oh, hello.
Five things that are getting me. In my health. Okay. Now, boy. Maybe not, there's one there. That was two of them. Yeah, it's these things that are getting me. Come on, I just got my health done. Oh. might be. Things are quite things are actually easier than I thought they were. Yeah, I can't go in there, okay. It's poison. What's causing the poison though? There's gotta be something to stop it. Explore. Don't even know I'm going the right way. Revenants are a pain in the ass. Where's the chest that I need? I've got one of the letters already, let's have a look. Oh hang on, there's one there. for that. Is there anything in there? No, it's just nothing. Right, okay, I've got the first one done. Poison thing this time.
Please be careful. I'm still fixing that. Stupid Red Chief. Tell me what's wrong with you.
Be quiet. At some point then. Where'd it go? Spartan's right, he's just fight that thing, but it's gone, so.
Thank you.
Okay. How can you walk through it and I can't?
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Chest there, but I can't get across. I'm going to go over there then. There's a bit of way in there, I smell. All that. Up enough of a knockout. What the hell is that? Still alive, and I got to fight them as well.
Ready yourself.
Watch out!
bugger. What's an ogre? Oh, I thought it was some sort of troll. I got stuck somehow. What the hell was that about? Literally throw them at me. Them out. Oh, come on! That's ridiculous. I was moving away from that thing throwing at me, and once it hit me, everyone else hit me at once, and I was just dead.
that's him dead.
An ogre? Here? Who built this place?
That's it for today, guys. I really got to take a piss and take a break. I hope you like what I've done so far. Drop a like, subscribe below, and hit the notification bell. Peace out.